The house was always full of plants. We always had a lot of plants going around. One of the nicest things is walking into the house in the evening and the first thing you see is just green. It feels really close to nature. It doesn't feel like you're in the middle of a city. The sunroom is really an extension of our bedroom, a space that should be an indoor jungle. It also gives it a sense of breathing and living, and again feeling like you're, you know, in nature.